Hello, back me.
Hi, Cameron.
And our four other friends, Applejack, Rarity, Rainbow Dash, and Fluttershy,
who cannot be here today because they're busy.
We were all in the Everfree Forest searching for the six elements of harmony so that we could protect the kingdom of Equestria from Nightmare Moon's evil shroud of darkness.
But of course, the forest was dark and creepy, and every pony, well, almost every pony got scared filly.
But then Cameron here sang a small little song to help us get over our fears. And we'd like to sing a song for you today.
I'm so excited. Cameron! Woo! Go Cameron and Evan!
When I was a little filly and the sun was going down, the darkness and the shadows, they would always make me frown. I'd hide under my pillows from what I thought I saw, but Granny Pie said that wasn't the way to deal with fears at all. She said, Pinky, you gotta stand up tall. Learn to face your fears. You'll see that they can hurt you. Just laugh and make them disappear. Ha, ha, ha. So, giggle at the ghosties, guffaw at the grossly, crack up at the creepy, wolf it up with the weepy, chortle at the kooky, and snortle at the spooky, and tell that big old scary beast to take a hike and leave you alone. Everything seems scary, he's got nothing coming, and the very idea of such a thing just makes you wanna ha 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 ha.